Herb, read maple lat name, Acerubrum family, Aceraceae, maple family. A compound infusion of the bark has been used as drops in treating blindness. The sap has been used for treating sore eyes. The inner bark has been used as an expectorant and cough remedy. Maple syrup is used in cough syrups and is also said to be a liver tonic and kidney cleanser. The bark has astringent properties and has been used as an application for sore eyes. The inner bark was used according to one report. An infusion of the bark has been used to treat cramps and dysentery. This species only yields about half the quantity obtained from the sugar maple, A. saccharum. The best sap production comes from cold winter areas with continental climates. Inner bark, cooked. It is dried, ground into a powder and then used as a thickening in soups, etc., are mixed with cereals when making bread. Self-sown seedlings, gathered in early spring, are eaten fresh or dried for later use. Seeds, cooked. The wings are removed and the seeds boiled, then eaten hot. The boiled inner bark yields a purple color. Mixed with lead sulfate, this produces a black dye which can also be used as an ink. Known hazards of Acerubrum, none known. The medicinal properties of the maple leaf are sedative and tonic. It is an excellent remedy for the liver as well the spleen. It does not only treat these organs but it will bring about a tranquil nature to them as well. Very good to treat nervous conditions. Feeling the blues, irritable or just nonchalant, then use the maple leaf medicinal herb as tonic to bring a new feeling to the whole system. The striking coloration is due to the breakdown and dispersal of chlorophyll, which reveals other pigments such as carotenes, tannins and anthocyanins, which react differently depending on the pH level of the soil. Maple sap contains about 3% of sugar, minerals, organic acids, amino acids, vitamins, sucrose, 62.65% hexose, glucose, fructose, 0.5 to 3% potassium parts per million, 1500 to 2200 calcium, 400, 1000 magnesium, 100 to 300 phosphorus, 50 to 125 manganese, 5 to 80 zinc, 5 to 50 sodium, 1 to 25 iron, 1 to 15 tin, 0 to 25 copper, 0 to 2 organic acid percent malic, 0.090 citric, 0.009 succinic, 0.007 fumaric, 0.004 phenols, 300 to 960 amino parts per million nitrogens, 30 to 190 vitamins in microgram per liter, niacin, 276 pantothenic acid, B5, 600 riboflavin, B2, 60 ANTWIS. Also used to treat shortness of breath, folic acid traces, pyridoxine traces, biotin traces, vitamin A traces.